its nutrients in the pond, so. Well, I'll have to ask them if there's, like, holes in the bottom. I'm sure they broke through because there's stuff on the outside. Although it looks like they planted it on the outside. Exposure to this, I went to a farm conference Visalia area, I would say at least 5 years
ago. Does the sun bother your fruit? These hot days?
And this is ice cream made out of the variety called Delight.
Okay.
You want to try this?
Sure. By the way, have you ever met Ramiro?
Oh, yeah. At his talk in Irvine.